Who just missed out on a medal. So unlucky, so wanted that bronze. And maybe her turn will come in a couple of years' time. A girl who's had a really tough upbringing but has come right to the brink of Olympic medals. Tonya Harding from Portland in Oregon. Terrific applause, and it says a lot about the character of the girl that she can come back from the disappointment, the biggest disappointment of her life, really, and missing out of an Olympic medal, and skate like that the day after.
Well, if there's any consolation, at least she can go home with the knowledge that she took part in probably the best women's competition of all time. We saw some fantastic ladies figure skating. No medal for Tonya.